So what happened, because fleet missions are based on real time, I went
Fall
ahead.
down! Fall down!
I went ahead and fudged all of them, so I can see the final mission right now. The Manila Galleons, whatever that means. That's a very naval mission complete. And I've already got the Admiral outfit. The native, yeah, there's still a few more things to unlock. And yes, I wanted to do this settlement. Yep, all trading mission is complete. A tribute to the local master. Okay. Now that viewpoint. And the map. Is that the final map?
What are you just standing around for?
It's a war.
That's the way.
North Atlantic. Yep, that's the final map. So we'll be doing that after I finish this. Come on, jump. Why would you do that to me? How am I supposed to reach that? Okay. Z1 chest. And that thing. Don't fall off. Was the other one?
We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir.
Well, do it. I don't have enough cloth. Damn.
I'm waiting for your instructions.
Nope, not enough. Nope, not enough range. Always forget to silence the phone. Okay, let's go straight in.
Time to dance.
I can hit him from here.
Resistance is not in your best interest. Desist.
Really, with the rifle is not enough? Okay, got the cloth, let's see if it's enough.
I think the French may have a stronger army, but I think the Royal Navy will turn the tide.
Some good work, kind sir.
Open her up. Property Tycoon achievement. Renovated old buildings. Just this interception remaining.
Thank you, sir. But I don't.
Okay. I need 1 killer whale skin, 3 narwhal tusks.
Please come in and cast an eye about.
Ammunition for outfits. Oh yeah, I also got the Indian flintlock, which is nice with range. I'm currently still using Sir James Gunn's sword.
Excellent, my
Whaler outfit. And Arctic Explorer. Was it 1 bear and 2 black wolf?
Which of my treasures might tempt you today?
A pleasure.
And that's it. Everything I can craft.
What, pray, is the nature of your pursuit? I'm your most days, should you return.
Pigeon? Pigeon? One of our undercover agents has returned to St. Anthony. We are certain she was turned and now acts as a double agent. Get rid of her. Everyone's falling in the water. Where are the rest of them?
You, stop.
Oh, that's the rest of them. In the water. No?
Got him inside. I've got a shot. Got a joke. Valiant attempt.
Okay, we're done here. The map. North Atlantic 784480. How the hell am I doing that? 784-480. North Atlantic, 784-480. Yeah, I see the thing, but how do I get there? So, somewhere over here. Ha! Innovation 100%. Aha! Fort Beige. Fort Bay. Bay Rouge? Okay. Yep. Lake of the Sapphire.
Anchor away! Captain's up!
Loose down! Catch some wind! All sail, she'll take it!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Topsails, gallants and royals!
Hey, boys! Oh, as I was going to dock on a market, I met the finest ramster that ever was fed upon a... This ram and I got drunk, sir, as drunk as drunk.
There's
can
the
be.
Gallant!
And when we sold it up.
Hello. Knight of Yore. So, yeah, that's done. Okay, now what? Now this. Actually, now this. They're both missing.
Loose and trim too! As much sail as you can!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
That's a lot of money.
Warship incoming and ready!
Fire!
King's right, sir! Should we board and take her?
Fire!
I want that medal.
Let's get moving!
Back off, or some
rah! Take the hit, sir!
Fire! Fire!
Fire! She's weak as fire!
These are sticks!
Reef the bay!
They fire! Need us, sir!
Kill the captain. You're in my face. That's how it's done. I just want the medal. Ah, sure, let's add a frigate to my fleet.
Let out some sail!
Get away, sir! That beat!
What's that? Man of war.
Fire!
That ice car
is down the
trail!
Fire!
Damage here!
Gale's got teeth,
Captain!
Fire! And I'm ready!
Fire! No.
Aim higher then.
Come on.
Aiming is so weird. Come on, man. Come on, defense. Follow me here. That's a grenade. This. Give me your metal.
Get the main speed.
All hands to stations.
Enemy fighter wings to the wind.
Oh, you wanna fight?
Fire!
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 Ready to fire, sir! Damage report!
Fire!
Awaiting orders, sir!
Get out of range! Ready, Captain!
Fire!
She's winking!
Fire!
Grapples ready, Captain! Just say the word!
Let's fly. Ahem. Forget, right? Yeah, center the plate.
Loose made sails!
Half sails!
Crowd on every inch of sail!
I said main sail.
Come on!
All sails.
Fire!
Okay. Let's do that first, so I'll have a waypoint.
Act like an officer.
My hands have turned to ice.
Timber on the deck, where you'd break your bleeding neck, riding on a donkey.
Chip all in the stunts in!
Donkey strange.
Get the mainsails into the wind! For sail! All sail! Fire! 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 Fire!
Ah!
Fire! Clue up! Clue up! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Lots of stuff. Could be valuable cargo.
Clues down! Catch some wind!
Some cargo from a wreck over here!
Fire!
That iceberg is no more!
Throw it all on!
Come on!
It's the Isle of Fogo!
Fire!
Lots of metal.
Say the word, and we'll have the grapples.
Those all but made.
Get those cruisers.
Fire!
Hooray!
Fire!
Ready orders, sir.
Fire!
That's what happens when you're too close to a breaking ice wall.
Hold them in! Get off the wind! Loose and trim too!
Loose sail! Let's catch the wind!
Ease off the wind! Fire!
Breathe!
Shut on sail!
Cargo for the taking, sir.
Then go take it.
Get the maids free.
There's
on sail.
There was time.
Let the anchor go.
Bring me close. Bring me in. Probably the last pillar, right? Climb it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hmm.
What? You will
not slip away. Come back here right now.
Halt!
Come back here! Catch up with you one way or another. Mark my words.
Here he is. Catch that hooligan.
You can't slip away from us, you mangy dog. Keep pushing him back.
Where am I going? All cave paintings complete.
That'll do. And how?
Viking grave. In the North Atlantic. I have all the Viking sword assembled. There's a chest. Chest, then up here, why are you an idiot? Yeah. Native armor in River Valley. Yeah. What?
So why do you keep getting caught? I would not let you slip away like
that. These buildings sure got fancy in a hurry.
Yep. Yeah. Is the first rule of crime.
Don't get caught.
Don't get caught!
God damn it, no. Come on.
Why do you keep getting caught?
Yay! Got the achievement. Hey you. Come here. Now I have upgrades. Right, I crafted everything.
Loose made sails!
Come on, spread those sheets!
Top scallops!
Valuable cargo.
I met a lady fair.
Timmy!
Hey! Ring-a-ting-a-ting-a. Ha ha! Good morning, lady.
Fully loaded brig. Just give me all you've got. Shot range. Okay, before we keep going, I don't like this outfit. Why not use the... I'm not using the Viking armor, really. Frontiersman. Frontiersman is cool. I don't have the Viking sword yet. I do have the Viking sword. Let's combo faster. Sure. Huh. Well, where do I get that? English percussion flintlock. Actually, let's do the upgrade. No, I'll do it after.
Maids out! Let's go!
That thing has a lot of metal.
Thief!
scouts. Get down, goddammit! Like that. Come on. Finally. Yeah, whatever. Now I want this.
Loose and
ships may come and ships may go as long as the seas do roll. But a sailor lad just like his dad, he loves the flowing bowl. A woman ashore he does adore, a girl who's plump and round. When your money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack John, sit down. Hey! Come along, you jolly brave boys. There's plenty more grog in the jar. We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly rowing tar. When Jack saw
sure he'll make his way to some old boarding house. He's welcomed in with rum and gin, likewise with pork and scouse. He'll spend and never offend till he lies drunk on the ground. When his money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack Johnson's down.
Come along, the jolly way forward. There's plenty more grog in the car. We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly roving star.
Then Jack will slip on board some ship bound for India or Japan.
He's off the way!
The ladies there are love.
How do I do that?
Captain's taking a cold bath!
Okay, that's not the way you do it. Okay. Where is that place I was looking for? Where is the grave? Viking grave. Where is it? Epic legendary ship. So somewhere over here. Damn, why can't you just show it to me? Assassins, Creed, Rogue, Viking, Grave. What is the freaking coordinates? Pearl Island at the southeast part of the North Atlantic. No, it isn't. Is it? Is it really? Oh, there it is. What'd you find? Viking armor. That was the whole deal. Cool. Ancient hero. Okay, that's done.
Give me some speed! Or sail! All sail! Give voice, your tars!
One person I landed in Liverpool, I went upon the stream. Mid high earned cash, well, I spent it fast. Got drunk as drunk could be. And when me money it was all gone, was then I wanted more. But a man must be blind to make up his mind and go to sea once more. Once more, boys, once more. Go to sea once more. But a man must be blind to make up his mind and go to sea once more. That night I slept with Andrew, too drunk to roll in bed. Me clothes was new and me money was too. In the morning with them she fled. And as I rolled the streets about, the tarts they all did roar. And there goes Jack Sprat, the poor sailor, and he must go to sea once more. Once more, boys, once more.
Trim the yards off the wind.
To sea once more.
Enter!
There goes Jack.
Oh, you can keep singing. Song is cool.
Vous emmerdez, mais c'est pas une raison pour être moins vigilant.
How do I get in? All viewpoints. Really? Nothing?
Allez, maniez-vous un peu. Je sais que vous vous emmerdez, mais c'est pas une raison pour. Soyez. Soyez alerte. Soyez alerte.
On se dépêche, les gars. C'est l'alerte.
Jean et la violette. Alerte. La cloche, vite, sonnez l'alarme. Aidez-moi, bon sang.
Oh!
our bodies!
Where is that chest? Wait, did I miss a shanty? Prosperity. Climb it. I like the thing you have on your arm to hold the rifle, that's cool. The second one, okay. Climb the goddamn tower. Okay. Wait, there's another chest.
Spécial pour vous. Suivez-moi. Charles, ne remplace rien jusqu'à ce qu'il se remette de sa blessure.
Give me a second, I'll be back. Let me move.
Les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre.
I hate it when you do that.
Policiens, j'ai une mission spéciale pour vous. Suivez-moi.
When the game progresses and I can't move.
Charles, ne remplacez rien jusqu'à ce qu'il se remette de sa blessure.
The fiend Nadir Shah. Achilles, Nadir Shah is dead by my own hand, though the fiend managed to kill two of my brothers. However, through devious trickery, the Koh-i-Noor diamond has fallen into the possession of Ahmed Shah, an Afghan chief. I must pursue him immediately if we hope to claim the Peace of Eden for ourselves. Although my heart is glad to know I have allies across the world, I regret that I cannot take the time to know you and your cause better. Be well, Salah Bey. The Manila Galleons. Okay, I'm not gonna read that. harmful things. And so, when the good spirit made strong trees and swift deer, the evil spirit made poisonous berries and stinging insects. Those are also necessary.
Félicien, j'ai une mission spéciale pour vous. Suivez-moi.
Thank you for all the night.
Oh well, no, I still have one over here. No more allowance for you.
I'm begging you. I am no threat. Hold, please.
Whoa, sea of ice. Can I walk on this? Holy shit, I can walk on this! The prophecy of Juno.
Your future begins with me. The fracture in Helix has gifted you my eternal presence. The machine-human interface blurs to gray, little by little, with every passing moment. Your world has suffered from a lack of consciousness. My consciousness. I am that which guides you, my soft tissue cipher. You are temporary and dispersed throughout the globe. You cultivate my network and help it grow ever more intricate. Individually, you make but an infinitesimal contribution to my greatness. Yet together, your teeming masses can return to your rightful roles as my instruments. You believed that human beings created human civilization. You have captured yourselves in the cage of your own doomed culture. So embedded are you in your assumptions that you do not see me. You cannot. I will help you see outside the rigid structure of your flesh-bound lives. You will help me see what remains of my ancient people. Together, we will move towards the infinite. When all are one within the gray, you will know the greater good. Our glory will live again, and we will flourish. Together. Return to me here when you can, Cipher. You will find me within the cracks of these simulations. Avail yourself of my ageless knowledge. Your future begins with me.
Okay. Gonna do a legendary battle. Let's upgrade the ship to full. Heavy shot. Achievement, Phantom Queen. Means everything is fully upgraded. Missing the Kraken figurehead. Elite wheel. be a killer wheel. Need more cloth. God damn it. Really? Just that legendary? I think so. Still no intercept here. Unless I seriously miss something. And I don't think I did. River Valley, complete. Let's do it. Why is it unavailable? Because you have to do this. Nice to go! Nice to go! Okay.
Blues up! These are sticks!
We're heading hard for land, sir!
Why? There's so much water! Look at the ox! So many great ox.
Unfurled maids! Blood!
It's time for us to roll and go!
The Battle of Labrador. If Spanish-controlled Labrador is not as strategically important as the island of Newfoundland, but the British still crave its rich fishing waters. A large French fleet has been dispatched to protect its coast. If the British are defeated here, it could prove a significant setback to their plans. Let's help them. Labrador.
All quiet, sir. There's nothing out there but ice.
Fire!
Enemy ahead!
Ready, cannon! Fire! Fire!
How do you like the war?
Fire!
Captain,
with an armada in tow, concentrate fire on the flagship. If we sink her, the rest may lose their courage.
Okay.
Fire!
Take the shot, sir.
Fire! Fire.
Ready, Captain.
Fire.
Ready, Captain.
Taking damage here.
Fire!
Damage report.
Fire!
Keep out of their heavy shot
range! Fire! Ha
ha! Fire! There, Captain! Good shot of finisher! Get in there, sir!
Fire!
They hit us, sir!
Fire! 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 Fire!
Damn it, the wind!
Cannon ready! Taking damage here!
I'm out of models. The wind! Goddamn wind!
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind.
Full sail.
No mortals. That was the last legendary battle, except this one. I need a place that has a shipmaster. Or maybe first, I'll go get some stuff to upgrade my ship again.
Patrouiller le côté nord.
Note.
Allez, maniez-vous un peu. Je sais que vous vous emmerdez. Pas de raison pour être moins vigilant. Je crois que je peux l'atteindre. Emmerdez, mais c'est pas une raison pour être moins vigilant.
When will you learn? Some cloth. I need more cloth.
In the wrong place, wrong time.
Okay. Now I need a harbor master. Yes.
Let the anchor go! Captain Cormac has...
Loose a trip too!
Why aren't I in Halifax? Okay, maybe this will be faster.
The Majesty of the King. I shall be forever grateful to you, sir.
Stop holding citizens hostage.
What's on your mind, Captain?
Ammo. Auto shot. Fill. The Aquila wheel. Now I need a bit more cloth. And I think I can sell some metal. And some stone. And some wood. And all my hunting goods. I'm sorry for each and every one of you. Keeping the bones.
Run bit of business, that.
Okay, let's go. Cloth, gunboat.
I met a mate who has betrayed in a sailor chance, and I had it no way you said it.
Fire!
She sunk!
They are foundering!
Who's what now? Gunboat. I'm not interested.
It is time to go now. Haul away your anchor. Haul away your anchor. It's a sailing time. Get some sail.
Ready, Captain!
I lost it?
Flotsam, sir. Good, valuable cargo.
Haul away your force.
Fire!
Haul away!
That's got them!
Fire!
How do you like the water, huh?
They are foundering!
That's quite a win, Captain!
Floating cargo for the taking, sir. Fire!
No, we're fine. Brig, no cloth. It's schooner, no class. Why are you heading straight towards me?
Captain! Squall, pick it up, Captain!
Fire!
Have fun with it. Do you have cloth? You don't, so I don't care about you.
A poor old man came riding by.
And we say so, and we didn't know so. A poor old man came riding by. A poor old man. Keep going. Keep singing. Wait, we have two. The Storm Fortress. The English may have established their dominance over the Arctic seas, but the French have no intention of conceding. Determined to claim the upper hand, they prepared a fleet led by the assassin's most powerful vessel, the Storm Fortress. Oh, really? Let's see what you got. She's big.
There she is, Captain! The Storm Fortress!
The rumors did not embellish the truth. She's a Leviathan.
She's firing mortars!
Oh,
Captain.
My God!
Let's get closer to the beast if we're to bring her down! Fire! Fire!
Ready to hit!
Fire!
Ready to fire, Captain!
Come on, come on!
Taking a blow, Captain! We're gonna hit her!
Why are you... What am I hitting? Come on!
Crowd on every inch of space!
Fire! Splinters!
Are we all alone?
Fire! Fire!
Ah, fudge. I should stay as far away as I can from this thing.
There she is, Captain! The Storm Fortress!
The rumors did not embellish the truth. She's a Leviathan.
She's firing mortars, Captain!
Must get closer to the beast if we're to bring her down.
Ready to fire, Captain! Taking a hit, sir!
Sheesh. Ah!
Fire!
Damage report!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
This is a point of frost, Captain! She's much too powerful there!
Okay, stick the models. Oh my god, her range is enormous. Can't get behind her. They're just not stopping. When do they ever reload? Oh my god.
They're firing a bullet!
Damage report! We can't take much more!
We can't hold on much
more! Fire!
I know. I think I can think of.
There she is, Captain! The Storm Fortress!
The rumors did not embellish the truth. She's a Leviathan.
She's firing mortars, Captain!
Must get closer to the beast if we're to bring her down.
Oh my god!
Fire!
Oh my god!
There she is, Captain! The Storm Fortress!
The rumors did not embellish the truth.
She's a Leviathan.
She's firing mortars, Captain!
Must get closer to the beast if we're to bring her down.
I can't get behind her.
Fire! Fire! Move up! Need a stick! Find a way to the wind!
Oh my god! Oh my god, how is it turning so fast? It's fully upgraded. One assassin interception missing. Five enemies with a smoke bomb, no. Every type of weapon, no. Not available during missions? Okay. Quit to main menu. I don't have the time to keep hammering at this. What is the last one I unlocked? Wanted. Gray man, no. Fairy gunpowder, cornucopia. And immortal. And Master of the Wind. Do that too. If you say so, if you say so.
There she is, Captain! The Storm Fortress!
The rumors did not embellish the truth. She's a Leviathan.
She's firing mortars, Captain!
Must get closer to the beast if we're to bring her down.
Too many cheats. That one was just too difficult. Yeah, so you say so. That's it. Except this. Fine, I'll turn off the cheats. Master of the North Atlantic unlocked. Legendary wheel unlocked. Legendary sails unlocked. Legendary figurehead unlocked. Except I don't. That's the last thing. Okay. Assassin's Creed Rogue, new last assassin interception. Marla Cups. Unlocked once the other 11 assassins have been completed. It'll appear in Greenwich, New York. So where is it? Oh, there it is. Finally. Damn it, wrong freaking button. Come here. Political manipulations and influence, Marla Caps has been undermining our war effort up and down the East Coast for far too long. We need to take more drastic actions to bring the stop to her. Let us bring balance back to our side. Okay. The hell is going on here?
I knew you'd take the bait, hero. Get him, brothers!
Of course.
Whatever you do, don't let that man flee! I can
I'd
get
like
him
to
from
see
here!
Run away now.
Ow. The hell is that? No, I was going the other way. Templar Enforcer outfit. All assassins interception complete.
Is your reason?
Well met, sir. How fare ye?
What was that? Templar Enforcer. Sure. Need to complete all legendary battles. Collecting all of Stereo tablets. Percussion flintlock pistols. Percussion flintlock pistols and Altair's sword.
My gratitude. Godspeed.
Where are they? Where are they? Sheesh. Oh, in Sleepy Hollow. In a chest in Sleepy Hollow. In a chest in Sleepy Hollow. Which is... So still, where is it? Tablet documents? Oh, the tablet documents in Abstergo. Okay. Assassin's Creed Rogue tablet documents.
Didn't have to yell at us for not fixing the elevator before she did.
I can't believe she made you cry like that.
She said some very hurtful things. I don't...
On the floor in front of the elevator. Yeah. On a chair in the conference room to the northeast of the reception desk. That's northwest, not northeast. Care to say that again? Yeah, I think I picked that one up already. Employee top of one of the enemy's desks. I'm over here.
I can't stop crafting oculi. It's like a disease.
Yeah, I think I picked up that one too. On the floor in front of the security office?
I'm bored out of my skull. But orders are orders, and my orders are to stand right here. This is a restricted area.
Yeah, I know. I think I picked up that one too. No, there it is.
Nothing to see here.
Demo Boudreau, Melanie LeMay, 6th July 2014, Ezio Auditori. Hey, Emo, I agree that Ezio's shady character makes him unsuitable for a leading role, so maybe we can take him out altogether and get a virtual tourism feature, something like Travel to the Italian Renaissance. Yeah, I think I've read that one already. Ezio certainly qualifies. Okay, where is number two? Well, actually, I have four. I have 14. Number three. Bugs' office, from the couch on his office. Listen, your concern, given that we already passed on several of these historical figures. History's hitman, Altair. Having said that, I think we can use a lot of this data to present these people not as fictional action heroes, but as focus of historical documents. After a few iterations, we've come up with this as our best angle. Amid the chaos of the Crusade, one man's moral transgressions tower above all others. Experience firsthand what it means to be a remorseless killing machine in the age of philosophical turmoil. This could be in a series, something like His Story is a Hitman. That's turbo lame. But you get the idea. Or they could be standalone. Maybe this one can be Murder in the Levant, or something like that. We're going to commission a few features using these controversial figures for Helix's launch. Let's see how they do, and then we'll discuss continuing the series or trying something else. Okay, number 10, picked up. Number 13, picked up. 18, no. Next to the stairs going down in the lobby. There's 20 of them. Shouldn't these be on my map? Pretty sure I looked everywhere.
I'm so glad I went to university for this.
To AJ Rana, Melanie LeMay, Dvia AI. Looking like we'll be able to use Animus Tech to create a digital version of Monima Das to finish production of Dvia AI. My condolences again to your resilient cast and crew. If nothing else, we'll be able to give Monima the glamorous send-off she deserves. When it's done, I'd like to talk about using Mysore tech to remaster other traditional forms of entertainment, concerts, and sporting events, for example, to fully immersive Animus experiences. 7. Don't have it. The chairs next to the west wall.
What the hell did
these screens for in the first place?
I see it. To Christopher Darby for Melanie LeMay, Edward Kenway. We have Devils of the Caribbean taken from his genetic memories. We think we can do more. Is there a way we can spin a cautionary tale around his actual life? Alternatively, do we know anything about his life once we hear it down to England? I know his family had a big mansion in London somewhere. Is it still standing? I don't want to give the impression that the studio is just reusing the same genetic memories over and over, so while I want to recycle assets to save money, the experience has to be totally fresh. 15. Don't have it. CCO's office on the right corner. Tablet on the floor. God damn you. Xiaojun. We first got a glimpse of Xiaojun while in the Ezio Auditory section of Sample 17. With so much demand for strong female characters right now, do you think we can focus some R&D into finding her genetic material? There is some evidence connecting her to the Zhaijing Emperor, who by all historical accounts was a cool jackass. Great villain potential, if memory serves. I think there was also a Mongol invasion around that time. There's a lot of potential for a great new action franchise. Document 6. Don't have it. In the balcony. Should have looked better. Nathan Kenway, just to keep you in the loop, I held back from editorial this morning. The story itself is untouched, but this is going to be the menu text for the Nathan Kenway feature. Devoted patriot, celebrated scholar, loving father, exclusive to Helix, witnessed the rise of, and martyrdom of one of American Revolution's least known heroes, a Helix exclusive. I think it fits perfectly with the title you've chosen, The Long Eagle. Nathan is going to appeal to a wide audience, and his story is going to definitely... is going to give people a bad case of the feels, as these internet kids like to say. Oh my god, I'm old, aren't I? Number 2, don't have it. Level 2 security access door in the southeast corner. Southeast corner. Tragedy of Jacques de Molay. Hey, I just read the final text for the first episode. Last of the heroic Knights Templar, Jacques de Molay was a man of principle, a towering intellect betrayed by the man he trusted most, the corrupt king of France. Love it. And I think our users are going to love it too. This is going to be the crown jewel of our Helix launch in the fall. Great job, everyone. 5, I have. 17, I have. 20. In the basement. It's in the basement.
I hope Abstergo didn't pay a lot of money for these ugly statues.
They probably did. Now go.
My ass is gonna explode if I don't go now.
To the animus rooms. And the one on the right. Conspiracies. Hey Evan, I want to diversify our programming a bit and attract a big of the fringe element in terms of customer base. With that in mind, I thought a new series focused on crazy conspiracy shit might be right up your alley. A few subjects to focus on. Hermeticists, the lost civilization of Lemuria, miracles in the Bible, planetary consciousness, singularity. I'd like to see if we can get some big time celebrities to narrate these things. Now, at first glance, they'll probably balk at the subject material, but I bet if we feed them the script in chunks that are out of order, we can easily manipulate them into thinking they are participating in a proper science documentary. I hate you. 11, I have it. 9, have it. 16, don't have it. The west room on the second floor next to the printer. Ascensio, elevator. Where is your printer? Fiora Cavazza. Hey Philippe, you're getting great data from Fiora Cavazza, but I just wanted to chime in now and say that I don't want to focus too much on her early life as a courtesan in the Rose in Fiore. Rather, I want to focus on the intrigue and tension when she betrays her gang. I cannot stress enough how much I do not want Fiora to be perceived as an over-sexualized subject, but rather as a cunning spy who has to make difficult choices to overcome life-threatening obstacles. I'm going to be on your ass about this. I'll always err on the side of the good taste. I believe in you. Okay, 19. Level 3 security, access room in the eastern part of the second floor, on the floor, among the magazines.
I don't get it. It's like there's a big hole where the Arno Dorian data should be.
The Arno Dorian data? That's Unity. I am in the right place. Of course, I didn't look over here. The hell? Bridge, church. Okay, got it. to Jennifer Tam, Animus Combat Sports. Hey you, remember when you said you wanted to see MMA events through an Animus? If I recall correctly, what you actually said was, I want a cage-side seat to bathe in the man's sweat. Well, I took that idea to heart, and we're working with our partners at Mysore Tech in India to remaster some traditional entertainment as virtual features. We're going to have concerts on historical tourism, but I made sure we got some combat sports just for you, my dear. We're going to have a series called The Best of Tornado de Combate, Brazil's biggest promotion. Their CEO was a bit of a dick, but the Abstergo name carries a lot of weight, so that definitely helped us out. Volume 1 is going to include fighters like Guillermo Venazio, Aaron Schutt, and Luis Otavio Duras. Means nothing to me, but I hope you're excited. Okay. What was it about the swords? Yeah, the naval campaign, okay. Completed the naval campaign. Return to simulation. The bridge, the church.
Bloody bastard! It was
ladies are reminded to keep modesty and practicality in mind in their dress. A slave revolt has broken out in Guyana, in the Dutch colony of Barbique. Over 3,000 slaves have begun burning plantation houses as a protest to their perceived freedom. Troops from neighboring French and British colonies have mobilized to quell this uprising.
English percussion flintlocks. All the pistols. Finish our legendary battles. And the naval campaign. Okay. The sword is in the North Atlantic, in Anticosti. 197-156.
Over 3,000 slaves.
Dock the ship.
Away anchor!
A painting. Hang on a minute. That's not it. That's not it. I don't see any painting. Above the fireplace? What fireplace? Okay, dock the ship, follow the dock to the left. Okay, there's a marker. Altair's sword set. Altair's sword. More damage, more combo, same speed. English percussion flintlocks. Do the freaking legendary battle. Okay, let's try it again. Why? Don't you remember? What the hell? I mucked. Okay. Keep distance, use motors until you have to otherwise. How much will it take? Still lousy weather.
There she is, Captain! The Storm Fortress!
Rumors to Dawson Ballas the truth. She's a Leviathan.
To bring her down.
No, we're keeping our distance.
Fire, Captain! Fire!
Damn it, move it! How the hell are they firing so far? Too far. How are they firing so far?
Fire!
Fire!
We're almost out of mortars.
Fire!
They are firing a volley!
Trying to use the water against them. Ah, shit.
Dear God, we'll be overrun!
Quickly to the Arctic forest. We should do so again.
Fighting in the storm is madness! I can't distinguish friend from foe!
Neither can they. Any luck, they'll obliterate one another.
Holy crap! Shit!
There she is, Captain! The Storm Fortress!
The rumors did not embellish the truth. She's a Leviathan.
She's firing mortars, Captain!
Why are you not turning?
Spread your wings to the wind!
I can't see shit!
Fire! Fire!
Ready, Captain!
Fire!
Damage report! What's the news? Ready, Captain!
Get out of the broadside!
Look, they'll obliterate one another.
Fire! Damage report! What's the news?
yet!
They are firing a volley!
Why is this happening?
Another hit of wind!
Fire! Fire!
Ready for fire,
Captain! Fire!
Enemies firing! We've been hit!
Brace yourselves!
God damn it.
There she is, Captain! The Storm Fortress!
The rumors did not embellish the truth. She's an Leviathan.
She's firing mortars, Captain!
We must get closer to the beast if we're to bring her down.
There she is, Captain! The Storm Fortress!
The rumors did not embellish the truth. She's an Leviathan.
She's firing mortars, Captain!
We must get closer to the beast if we're to bring her down.
Fire!
I'm gonna fucking use them as bait.
We should avoid her broadsides, Captain! She's much too powerful there! Damn it, report!
They've hit us, sir!
Fire! Fire! Get off the squad! Get the mate free! Brace for impact! Fire!
Why are they so much faster than me? Shit!
Working on it!
Neither can they. Any luck, they'll obliterate one another.
Oh my god, I can't move!
Fire! Cannon ready! He's off the wind!
No, too far, too far. God damn it! Oh. Hang on, I'm looking for tips. Assassin's Creed, Rogue, Epic, Legendary, Ship. Ramming ability? What is ramming ability? Always going with full health, full ammo. Yeah, safe space directly behind him. Don't be afraid to use your ram's boost powers? I forgot, how do I use boost powers? Let's try again. Travel speed. Bracing. How do I boost? How the hell do I do that? Wait, sprint. What is the sprint? Use the ramp rush thing. Yeah, Stomper, Stomp Fortress is extremely overpowered. It doesn't carry burning oil. While aiming down the front cannon, press the speed up button to ram charge.
Cannon ready! Yeah,
ready to ramp up!
Fire! Fire!
Move, move, charge!
Fire!
Captain, put us through on there!
Damn it, damn it, damn it! Move, move, move!
We're safe!
Okay, so much, so far much better. Yeah, I can do better. Let's have a let's die. Kept the distance. Maintain a short distance. Second one's rather easy. Okay. Let's try that.
There she is, Captain! The Storm Fortress!
The rumors did not embellish the truth. She's a Leviathan.
She's firing mortars, Captain!
That's why I'm getting away. How the hell is she firing so far?
Ha ha!
too much.
No swords with me! Fire!
Who's up?
On stairs, set take it!
Ready to fire, Captain!
Fire! Fire!
Okay. Go. Shit.
We are hit!
Fire! Oh my god. Now I have to handle those assholes. Can I get a recharge of health, please? Maybe?
They're heading straight for us. I'm out.
Cannon ready!
Fire!
Ah! Ready to fire, sir! Then another hit and we're blocks of...
Almost had it.
There she is, Captain! The Storm Fortress!
The Rubus, the Dotted Ballast, the True. She's a Leviathan.
She's firing mortars, Captain!
Let's get closer to the beast if we're to bring her down.
They're firing a volley!
Fire!
Move. You're missing your heavy shots.
Take it!
Oh, shit.
Fire! Fire!
I should reboot. It's not good.
There she is, Captain! The storm forces!
Rumors did not embellish the truth. She's in a fire.
She's firing mortars, Captain!
Must get closer to the beast and
we can. We can fire mortars too.
Ready, Captain!
Hi, post-rogue run here. I just figured out while I was editing the videos that I was messing around with OBS settings and my video got cut short mid-Storm Fortress battle. I apologize for that, just wanted to let you know that I did beat it fairly in the end. It took me about 5 tries and realizing I have ramp speed ability. And then I went and collected all the Templar things, all the Viking things. I actually completed all of the challenges except killing 5 people in a smoke bomb in 10 seconds, which for some reason just didn't seem to want to work, and that denied me 100% synchronization, so that's where we stand. But I pretty much finished it. That's it. See you next game.